We're leaving all this beautiful snow in Mexico. I bet it's lovely at this time of year.
Monday is the very day Adam opened up his eyes for the first time in the Garden of Eden, and he proclaimed God as king. 10 days later is Yom Kippur, the Day of Judgment.
Do y'all get that? These are foldable shovels. This is how you dig the latrine. We made up. They've been cooking during the show.
Wow.
And this rice is hot. Woo, just me.
Yeah, it just came out.
Wow, that's good.
It's 22 gallons of rice. Here, wow. John, you shovel it. Look at this. But what I love to put my hands in there, but it's hot. We're dumping 22 gallons into the rice. There we go.
Wow.
Into the rice. Now I have 44 gallons. But... oh my.
I have cheese all over my mouth, I'm sure. I need a napkin.
And you're doing
it. You know, girls need napkins.
You put real broccoli in here, right?
There's 100% real broccoli.
But if these events take place, because the world's going to be on fire, and we never really dealt with... But if the world's on fire, there's not going to be anybody there to put it out.
Wow. That's okay.
We ought to just get a bunch of bowls and serve it to the audience.
There was a time when my world was filled with darkness, darkness, darkness. Then I stopped dreaming, now I'm supposed to fill it up with something, something, something. In your eyes, I see the eyes of somebody I knew before, long, long, long ago. But I'm still trying to make my mind up. No.
To the spa to go get violated. They put me in this locker and they're getting me completely undressed. I'm putting all my clothes in here. This is so wrong. I don't belong here.
I swear by the moon and the stars, I'd change shapes just to hide in this place, but I'm still
nobody knows it but me when I slip, yeah. That's a perfect way to end it. Lots of goodbyes.
See that those thrust levers? Push the thrust levers up.
This is unbelievable. You guys have made a dream come true. That is amazing.
Don't worry, you'll get the bill in the mail.
Yeah. Have you seen my dad?
We got 917 over what we got in credit. I should clarify, it was pesos. So that comes out to about $45. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Thank you, Forster. It's nearly all exclusive. One too many pina coladas by the pool, I guess. How you doing, man? Oh. Hey. Hey.
Oh, hey.
Goodbye, Mexico. We'll miss you.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Until next time.